Right guys, welcome back to a new video. It's 5 o'clock in the afternoon and we're here just opposite the castle. What we're gonna do, we're gonna have a walk down Central Drive, have a look about. It's been breezy. Hope you're all doing well. I say, yeah, what we'll do is we'll have a look, walk down Central Drive. I'd say it's about 4:45. See what's happening, see what's occurring. I hope you're all doing well, all looking after yourselves. There's no sign of the old police station coming down yet. Tearing the old police station down in the old courts. There's no sign of that happening yet. I believe the council have bought the joke shop here because that's getting demolished. All part of this £600 million development that's happening. Oh, this could get refurbed and all, couldn't it? These cars here, look. Do you know if they've been abandoned or what? There for some time they have. The BMW's got all windscreen all smashed. Chapel Street. Some noise box. Central Drive. Thank you. toilets there. Old underground toilets. These must be clocking off now, are they? Do you know, that's the first time I've seen them coming down here at Central Drive. That's the going home. To be just round here, another red light district, this. Word has it. That's the word about. It's supposed to be another red light district round here. Full of Eastern Europeans. But they're just making a living like everybody else. Sign on the wall up there, guys. Properties to let. 1, 2, and 4 bedroom flats. You know, a plaque there on the wall. We'd probably be around this area. Library over there. Whoa. Right, guys, we'll walk back. piece of flats here. Shop here, stage box for all your guitars and your amps. Guys, that was a look. I walked down Central Drive. Enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Look after yourselves, and I'll catch you in the next video. So bye for now.